valves allow the water to drain out through the low point drain lines under the cove. Open the pressure relief valve outside of the cove. Now remove the anode rod from the water heater to make certain that the water is drained from the tank. Allow ample time for all the water lines and the water heater to drain. Before adding the antifreeze, be sure to close the low point drain valves. Next, open the water heater bypass valve. This valve will divert the antifreeze away from the water heater. Insert the winterization fill tube into the RV antifreeze. Turn on the pump switch. Use only approved RV antifreeze when winterizing your fresh water system. Automotive antifreeze is toxic and should never be used in your drinking water system. As the antifreeze is drawn, open each faucet, hot and cold, on the kitchen sink. Allow them to run until the antifreeze appears. Let it run 5 to 10 seconds to fill the trap under the sink. In the bathroom, repeat the process.